Alright, so what's up, guys? It is your boy Elijah from Sir Kicks. The reason why I'm going to be saying that is because it sounds weird if me and my boy Walter both say, it's your boy Sir Kicks. Because one day somebody's going to come up to us and be like, so you're Sir Kicks, what's your name? And the other person is going to be like, what's your name, sir? Be like, so we're just both going to be saying, it's your boy Walter or it's your boy Elijah from Sir Kicks. It would make more sense. So, without further ado, let's just get into this video. Of course, you guys already know what shoe it is. It's the Nike Kevin Durant 6, as the title says below. But, not really much to say about this shoe. This is actually the Brazilian World Cup colorway. This is the colorway that I first got for the KD6, the first and only colorway I got for the KD6. It's personally my favorite out of all the Kevin Durant 6s. And not really much to say about the shoe. Mostly black on the bottom, of course. It's kind of like, I can't say it's really, it's like yellowish. It's like a dark yellow. Brazilian green, of course. Confetti all over on the checks. That's really why I got this shoe anyway. Because of the checks. I really love the checks on this shoe. I really haven't seen that in a Nike shoe. The Kevin Durant 6 was actually, I feel like, the most bold shoe that Nike ever, like, the most bold model that Nike ever released. The reason why is because there were a lot of colorways, feminine colorways as well, like the peanut butter and jelly Kevin Durant 6. I feel like that was a shoe, like, it was a dope shoe, don't get me wrong. It's not really my favorite or one of my favorites of the Kevin Durant 6, but it's a very unique shoe. I really didn't think Nike was ever gonna come out with a shoe like that. And that was actually the first Nike shoe to, first and only Nike model shoe to come out with that peanut butter and jelly, well, the jelly design for a Nike check. So yeah, that's very unique. And I don't think this was the first Nike to come out with confetti on a check, but I really dig this shoe. Like, I like it so much. I still have no idea what this stands for on the tongue. If any of you know, you can just say in the comments below. It really doesn't matter. But yeah, of course, what I really like about this shoe is just the laces. The laces, I really dig on these. Of course, I laced mine all crazy because I was balling in them the other time. Oh yeah, and also it has like kind of like the Brazilian flag design on here, but you probably can't see that. My fault. I'm trying to get the focus on it. Alright, but yeah, that's it, basically. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I will be having an on feed after this, so stay tuned. And it has been your boy, Sir Kicks, and I'm out.